Dagmar Nissen Munn, Charlie Pond Service Award. Dagmar Nissen Munn grew up bouncing on trampolines. She is the daughter of George Nissen, 2001 World Acrobatics Society legend and inventor of the modern trampoline. During her childhood, Dagmar joined her father, mother, and 2001 WAS legend Frank Ledoux in a trampoline act that promoted trampolines throughout the world. Dagmar earned her master's degree in dance from Mills College in Oakland, California, and went on to coach gymnastics. Over the years, she performed in numerous community theater productions.
Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Now can't you hear that pitter pat and that happy tune?
Dagmar then spent the next 30 years as director of a hospital-based wellness program in Iowa, teaching mind-body health and fitness. And was a fitness correspondent for the local TV station KGAN News.
Company officials plan to expand the exercise facilities and allow more employees to exercise over the noon hour. We'll look at more employee fitness programs in my future reports. I'm Dagmar Munn, 2 Action News.
Diagnosed with ALS in 2010, Dagmar has since become a wellness advocate for the ALS community. She writes several online blogs and even authored a book for other ALS patients that is filled with motivation and tips on resilience. During the same time, Dagmar began helping the World Acrobatics Society by volunteering to design and create a promotional brochure, helped with the Society's newsletter, and even joined her father in a Congress presentation. Recently, she rebuilt the WAS new website and gave it a completely new look. While continuing as webmaster, she manages the World Acrobatics Society YouTube channel and Facebook.